How far south do polar bears come in Ontario? Polar bears are not native to Ontario, but they do occasionally wander into the northern areas of the province. This is due to melting ice in the Arctic, which forces the bears to search for food and habitat elsewhere. However, they do not typically venture much further south than the Hudson Bay region, which is still quite remote and sparsely populated.